I would hope students would leave my class with a sense of Socratic questioning, which is to say, self-examination, and also prophetic witness, which is to say, mustering the courage to fight for love and justice. Join us to reimagine the work of justice.